This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
This joint is produced from the leg and chump of lamb. We start by French trimming the knuckle of lamb. We remove this piece of meat and clean the bone. Then we start removing this flank muscle and deboning the hip and tail bones. Once we've removed these bones, we can remove the top side. Now the top side needs to be removed by following the natural seams. So we leave that muscle block nice and whole. This exposes the femur, and we can remove the femur as you can see here, but we need to leave the knuckle bone attached to the joint. Now we can also remove the kneecap or the patella. And once we removed all these bones, we can trim the joint of all excess fat and gristle. Especially this pocket of fat, which is rather large, even on the leanest lamb, that needs to be removed. And it's a pocket of fat which lies in between the heel muscle, the salmon cut, and the silver side. There's also a big pocket of fat here underneath the fillet that needs to be removed. And once that's done, we can start putting roasting bands around the joint to give it some shape and trim the end of the joint to produce a nice premium carvery leg joint. Now we produce the premium carvery leg joint of lamb, we are left with the top side. Now the top side needs to be trimmed of all excess fat, and we need to square it. We then turn the muscle block over and remove any excess arteries. There's still a pocket of fat to be removed here. And then we simply turn the muscle block over and cut it in half to produce the mini roast topside.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications, and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain, and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from, and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Programme is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Programme, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Programme, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.